Hello and welcome to Honeybee Snorkets. Today we're gonna extract some honey. Not all of it. This is a frame, it's not completely capped, but it's not a completely full frame. But we're just gonna uncap it. Like this. You can also use an uncapping knife. You just push it against the frame, and then you, the sort of sawing motion, you uncap all. If the frames are really built out away from the frame, those are pretty close, but that one, you see it sticks out. So if you use the knife, then yeah, you're just gonna lose a lot of honey. So we're gonna mainly use the little fork. This little fork. So let's get on with it. Completely uncapped. We hang the frame in the extractor like so. Go. Liquid gold. I'm judging the color, primarily linden honey. Look at that beautiful. Look at that beautiful. It's a quite warm day today, so it's running freely. Well, let's uncap some more frames. Look at that, that is what we like to see. Capped honey from corner to corner. Nice big full frame. Other sides, just the same. Look at that, beautiful. Look at the difference in color of the honey. It's just where the bees get their nectar from that determines the color of the honey. Don't mind the white foam on top. Those are the micro elements that will float up, that you skim off. It's perfectly edible. It's not bad or something, but it doesn't look great in the jars. So that's why we skim it off. But look at the difference. Two hives standing next to each other can have a difference in the color of their honey. The difference won't be as big as that, because where they get the nectar from overlaps more. This is a different apiary outside of the city limits, of town limits, I should say. I don't live in a big city, I live in a town. And this honey is collected inside the town limits, where there are many linden trees. And there is probably a lot of linden honey in this one, and this one probably has a lot of chestnut in it. Excuse me. The only way to know sure is by testing the pollen that's in the honey. And after extracting honey, you get a nice little byproduct. Well, I shouldn't say a byproduct. These are the cappings which the bees kept the honey with. And it's the most beautiful wax you can get. It's almost pure white. At some places, look at that. Magnificent. We'll melt that to wax blocks. And from those wax blocks, we'll make new foundation for in the frames. So, well, thanks for watching. Hope to see you soon. Please like and subscribe and give a thumbs up. And I will see you on the next video. How do?